$10 more. $10 more. I feel like I'm gonna do terrible. Let's find out. What's the objectives? Gold is in 3 years. I have almost 5 years, so I'm gonna get bronze for sure. Hey, as long as I beat it, I don't care. Alright, the 30 of those are coming. So I'll be done with glass in a moment. There's the last glass. And now we just wait on books. Because that's all we have left, it's just books. Always have enough leather for books. My problem is getting the, whatever else I need. Paper. There, I'll do that. Makes it easier, right? Paper's always the problem. Leather's fine. There's a book. Well, we're almost done. There's two on the way. I only need three more, and there's my third one, right there. Make sure it gets close enough that I can just, there we go. And top priority right there. We just wait. 60 planks is gonna be a pain in the butt. Really, this is all I have left to do, is just get that up and running. Most of the stuff is close enough that it should be fine. Is there anything else to prioritize? Other than research? No, research isn't even... Nice. Should get this done in no time then. This is going to be a problem. Yeah, the steel and the glass are going to be the most needed things now. I'm just about out of glass. That's the last one I have saved up. Getting there. Research complete. Nice. Oh, they're waiting on energy. That's the problem here. Gotcha. I got absolutely plenty of gold. That's not at all a worry. Glass coming. Nice, nice. Always have 2 gold on the way. You know what I could do? Always got gold on the way. That's the thing I have the most of. So, always have that on the way. I'm getting there. It's slowly but surely, I'm getting there. Almost halfway done with the steel. Past half with the planks, and the middle past half with the glass, and then the 3/4 of the way there probably with the gold, because I clearly have enough gold. It's gonna take a minute, but I'm getting there. Percent getting bronze, though. Oh no. Hold up. Okay, so yeah. 100% getting bronze. Bronze. No doubt about it.
Who the heck could do this in 3 years?
I can barely do it in 5. With the gold. I'm out of glass. Uh-oh. Out of quartz. It's getting there. It's getting there. That's milk. Chocolate's gone crazy. Oh, I have plenty of steel. I didn't know I had that much steel. Oh, I have plenty of bread now. Sweet. Good. And some more energy. Which means I should be getting there some. There's one, there's another. Didn't mean to pause. Well, with four more houses, I should be okay. Right?
Right.
You would think. You would think I'd be fine with four more houses. Granted, only two of them are done so far, but the others are getting there. I'm almost done with the planks. I've got eight more. The steel is the killer part. It's coming from so far away. I have enough of it. It's just coming from far away. Everything else is semi-close. Planks are coming from everywhere because I have a million sawmills. I needed them. Don't judge me. Why am I out of beer there? I have a whole storage for beer, don't I? This one? Huh. Can I make another brewery? Will that help me? Four planks and three stones. That's not gonna be hard to do. Research complete. Yeah. Sure. It's not like it does much. Oh, planks are almost done. Plenty of iron. What are you talking about? Okay. We don't have plenty of iron. I thought we did. We did. Not anymore. Alright, where is all the hay? We had 5 million of them. What's going on here? Class. So this which means we need you. need 15 glass. Just so, 13 more? Yes. Six, five, four, three, two, one, there's the last two. Yes. That's okay. But thanks for joining in, guys. I'll see you guys another time.